more breaking news. Nearly 20,000 people have to boil their water in Fort Myers tonight. That is about a quarter of the city's population. The largest water main in the city broke this morning, spewing water along Treeline Avenue and impacting people all the way down to Colonial Boulevard. NBC2's Elise Changiri has been at the scene all day, where crews are still working to clean up the mess.
Peter, I can say that we've seen these crews working hard the entire day. You can see they're still behind us here right now. The upside, there's not as much flooding along these roadways as we saw earlier. However, there's still no ETA when it's going to be fixed, and drivers still have to find another way around these emergency repairs. Crews working nonstop to get the northbound side of Treeline Avenue back open.
And we don't have too many options that route, so that's pretty bad.
The city of Fort Myers says the water pressure in this area dropped this morning. A short time later, this entire northbound side of Treeline Avenue completely flooded. Police immediately came out to get drivers to turn around. The city says this 2-foot-wide pipe is the biggest line in the city, losing 800,000 gallons of water. This break is just north of Treeline Elementary School, which lost water today. A boil water notice is in effect for more than 20,000 people in the Forum, Colonial Country Club, Pelican Preserve, Botanical Lakes, Marina Bay, and Plantation communities.
I think it's really bad, especially because a lot of people depend on it. People that have little kids or, you know, elderly in their houses that really need water.
The city is still working to try to find out how exactly this water main broke. You can still see that there's a lot of work to do. Fort Myers Police Department, those crews are still on scene, blocking the area. So they are asking you to completely avoid this area. Again, these are the northbound lanes that you are looking at here on Treeline Avenue. The southbound lanes are open, but we have seen some congestion and traffic throughout the day. So again, avoid this area, and no ETA on when exactly this is going to be repaired. Live here in Fort Myers, Elise Changiri, NBC2.